Hello.
What?
I'm streaming.
What?
I'm streaming.
You're streaming?
I'm streaming.
Hi, Ed.
Yeah?
I'm not wearing any pants.
I'm not wearing any pants. Too bad. I almost forgot what save I was doing. It's kind of loud. Nathan, do me a favor.
What a thing.
Remind me where Spider Cave is.
Where Spider Cave is?
Yeah.
What's Spider Cave?
Spider Cave is a cave with spiders.
I don't know where Spider Cave is.
That sucks. Thank you.
Thank you.
just me.
Are you winning, son? No, I'm losing pretty bad.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna get going to bed. I'll talk to you later, Spider.
Alright, Nathan, good night.
Thank you.
Bye. Come on. La 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 la
was the last dog eco crystal.
Come the fuck on. 72. Goddamn.
Could he actually have...
Huh. We've got to get to Precursor City.
Ooh, ooh.
And trust me, it's a whole new experience when you're covered in fuzz! Hey! I see the sculptor's muse! We were here. It's an ambush, Jack! It's an ambush!
Thank you. Give me the willies.
Let's keep you out of the ooze, okay?
Avoid the mines!
Dick old minecart.
I should be able to supply the heat shield with enough power to stand up to this lava. But the shield still has a limit. It will now withstand temperatures up to 800 degrees, but no more. So keep an eye on your gauge. I don't want to think about what those temperatures would do to your zoomer if the shield gives out.
Yeah, the heat.
What? The zoomer? Hey, what about us? Don't you think we could look for a safer route to Gull Citadel?
Look, I've released more cooling balloons into the tube, so you can use them to keep the temperature down. And don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Yellow Sage's lab. We're counting on you.
Thank you.
short, green, and wrinkly.
This is terrible. Father is missing. I think Gaul and Maya may have kidnapped him as well.
Relax, sweetheart. I got everything under control.
Under control? Lurker armies continue to grow across the land. The sages have been kidnapped. Gaul and Maya have gathered enough eco to complete their terrible plan. And to stop them, you're going to have to fight your way through their citadel.
Yeah. That about, sums it up.
You've got to rescue my father before it's too late. And Jack, be careful.
Yeah, we will be.
It's about time you two decided to show up.
Nice to see you, too. Do they have you mopping the floors now?
There's no time for jokes, Daxter. Gaul and Maya kidnapped us to sap our energies to power their abominable machine. It appears they have combined the functional remains of a precursor robot with scavenged artifacts from across the land. Then they added a few diabolical additions of their own, creating the one thing capable of opening the Dark Eco silos. If you can free the four of us, we can use our combined powers to break the force shield surrounding the robot before they use it to destroy the world.
I hope this works. Damn. Didn't work. Oh, come on! That's total bullshit. Yeah.
You've finally come to rescue. Do you know how long I've been in here? What took you so long? What are your names?
I'm Daxter. Please, Jack. Please with me.
Good job, Daxter. You're a real hero. You've got to stop Gaul from launching the robot. I'll use my eco power to help open the shield door.
I fucking hate this part of the goddamn game. Oh my god, I fucking... Oh, that's great.
Cooking up some money.
work, boys. You're real heroes now. I'll combine my green eco power with the other three sages, and together we'll open the shield door surrounding the precursor robot.
Yeah, that sounds like a good start. And then after you guys open that shield, what are you gonna do about the robot?
Nothing, Daxter. We have to keep the shield open. It's up to you two to figure out how to destroy the robot.
Oh, great. I get to help the guy that turned me into a furball destroy the only person who can turn me back!
First, save the world. Then we'll try to convince Paul to help Daxter.
You're too late, Salos. Once I possess limitless dark ego, I will have the key to creation itself.
This is madness! Releasing that much dark eco will destroy everything we know! Just look what it's done to you!
It has given us a beauty beyond anything you could understand.
Beauty? Have you two looked in the mirror lately?
Just wait until we open the silos, little one. You think short and fuzzy is bad.
And to think you two traveled all this way for my... Fools! Enjoy your fun row seats to the recreation of the world!
Jack, take the elevator up and stop that robot!
Protect me now.
My fucking god.
Stop that robot. Stay fuzzy. Save the world. Choices. Okay, fine. We'll save the world. But do it quickly before I change my mind.
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!